Hello everyone, my name is Pooja Vishnu Chauhan. I am studying in BSc third year from Adarsh Mahila College, Hingoli. The topic of my presentation is the Lagrange's mean value theorem. Joseph Lagrange was an Italian mathematician and astronomer. Let us come on the statement of the Lagrange's mean value theorem. Lagrange's mean value theorem stated as if a function f is continuous in closed interval a comma b and derivable in open interval a comma b, then there exists at least one value of c belongs to open interval a comma b such that f dash of b minus f of a divided by b minus a equals to f dash of c. This is the statement of Lagrange's mean value theorem. And let us comes on the proof of the Lagrange's mean value theorem. To prove the theorem, we take a new function phi, which involving the function and also satisfy the value of the our condition of the Rolle's theorem. Let phi of x equals to f of x plus a into x comma x belongs to closed interval a comma b, where a is a constant to be determined such that phi of a equals to phi of b, then phi of a equals to phi of a plus a into a, phi of b equals to f of b plus a into b, but we have the phi of a equals to phi of b, then f of a plus a into a and f of b plus a into b are also b equal, then f of a plus a into a equals to f of b plus a into b. We take a common term on one side, and then a into a minus a into b equals to f of b minus f of a. We take a common as a. Then a equals to a minus b equals to f of b minus f of a. A equals to f of b minus f of a divided by a minus b. We multiply the minus sign to the right hand side. Then we get a equals to a minus of a f of b minus f of a divided by b minus a. This is the half portion of the theorem. Then that is value of the a. The function f is derivable on open interval a comma b is also on open interval a comma b. X is also derivable and a is a constant. Then therefore phi is derivable in open interval a comma b. Thus phi satisfy all the conditions of the Rolle's theorem. There is at least one value of c belongs to open interval a comma b. Then phi dash of c equals to 0, but we have the phi of x equals to f dash of c plus c a. Then phi dash of c equals to f dash of c plus a. We have the value of phi dash of c equals to 0. Then put the value of phi dash of c. We get a 0 equals to f dash of c plus a. Then f dash of c equals to minus a. But we have the value of also minus of a, then put the value of minus of a, then therefore f dash of c equals to f of b minus f of a divided by b minus a. Yes, the theorem is proved. Now, also there are several applications of Lagrange's mean value theorem. Lagrange's mean value theorem also used for the proof equation, also used for the proof inequality, also used for the study of the properties of derivatives and function. These are the several applications of Lagrange's mean value theorem. So thank you for video.